Adventure time, mom, grab your friends. We go to very distant lands. We take the dog and then the kill and the fun will never end. It's adventure time.
Oh, hello. Good to see you again. I reckon you've come for some more Grables. Oh, Greeble Babel, I wasn't expecting you today. I was planning on play-babeling games on my viewer device. But I would hate for you to come all this way for nothing. Oh, I have an incredible thought idea. We can do both. Instead of watching the Grables, you'll play-babel them. I'll drop you into 5 playable Grables, all relating to the same theme, to explore and puzzle out. Okay, grab your game input units, Mabel, and get set. I'll be back at the end to see if you can Grable out the theme.
Find anything to do yet, BMO?
Yeah, I'm bored.
Not yet. Dance party!
Hey, that's the record Mom and Dad used to play for me when I couldn't sleep. Don't break it!
Ow!
Nice going, BMO. You wrecked the record player.
Where'd this stuff come from?
My tree hole.
Huh?
You know how you got that place in your head where you keep all that mind stuff you don't want to deal with?
My vault. Yep.
Well, I got a bunch of stuff too. Only it's real stuff. But I still don't want to deal with it. So? Just damn it in my tree hole.
Sure is a lot of stuff.
Yeah, I like stuff. Just don't like putting it away.
Ow!
Hey, what's this?
That's something that used to belong to Mom and Dad, back when they used to investigate monsters and stuff. They printed out adventures and missions for them to go on.
Cool. Think it still works?
Nah, I don't think so. It's pretty old.
BMO made the old monster machine go. Yay, BMO!
Whoa! Check it out! Looks like one of those missions you were talking about. You know what I'm thinking?
Then I need a bigger tree hole?
No, man! We should start using this thing to find adventures to go on, like Mom and Dad.
Hey, yeah! Mom and Dad would want that! And you know how much I like police work. Kinda weird this thing just showed up and started working, though. I don't even remember putting it in my tree hole.
Psh, whatevs. Weird stuff happens to us all the time.
Oh, yeah. So what are we waiting for? Let's get all up in the investigating biz.
Finn and Jake Investigations! Yeah, boy!
Yay! BMO is an investigator!
I don't think you're ready for field work yet, BMO. You can be our secretary.
Yay! BMO is a secretary! What should I do first, boss?
How about cleaning up the office? This place is a mess.
And see if you can fix the record player. It's totally jacked up. Can't have a post-investigation dance party if the record player's jacked up. Look, there's a new case available on the ticker type.
Babel Nabel, it's Cooper here again. You Grables are probably new to playable Grables, I reckon. I'll offer you some help from time to time so you don't get your mind labels too confused. Would you like some tutorial help from your pal, Cooper? When you get near something important, it gets all sparkly label and a little menu thingy comes up. That means you can do stuff to it. To look at something, press the button on your control device that matches the look icon label. Look at everything. You'll miss lots of important puzzle clues if you don't. When you get a new case that needs investigating, the ticker type machine will babel grable a new print thingy for you to read. When you read the ticker type message, you just have to press the correct button thingy to travel to the start of the new investigation. There's always a Finn and Jake case to go and explore, but there's no hurry. Go ahead and look around your treehouse. There are lots of things to blable with and look at.
Tick, tick, tick. We sure have lots of candles. Ow! Yep, nothing but junk. Glad I never need a desk. This thing's a mess. That radio really needs an antenna.
People missing from the Candy Kingdom. PB denies any knowledge, but in Stodgy's opinion, something to do with dark magic. The banana guards are tracking a wizard in the Candy Kingdom, and it won't be... Missing candy people could be tied to PB's life-making experiments, like the lemon grab incident back...
I think Dad would be proud of us, Jake. Maybe you should get a real bed. I can't sleep in Jake's bed. I wouldn't fit. That's not gonna work anytime soon. Looks hot. Youch! I have to stop touching hot stuff. More junk. We've got lots of junk.
So that's where my empty box went. It got unempty.
Whatevs. We don't have time to watch anyway. Look! There's a new case available on the ticker type. Our first case! Candy Kingdom on lockdown after citizens vanish. Whoa, Jake! We better get to the Candy Kingdom. It sounds serious.
I've got a tutorial thingy for you. You want to see it? Playable Grables are all about exploring. Wherever you are, make sure you check out every corner. You can touch and grab and use things in the world by pressing the interact label control on your input device. All the thingies you pick up go into your inventory. You can put one of them in your hand by opening the inventory and choosing it. When you have something in your hand, you can use it on other things in the world. That includes your stretchy dog friend, Jake. Use him on interact spots to get to hard-to-reach places like the castle moat. He can do other stuff for you too. It never hurts to experiment with using Jake on things. When you meet people in the world, you should be nice and talk to them. Just walk up and select the speech bubble thingy.
Guards at the gate. Must be serious. How come the princess has shut down the Candy Kingdom? What's going on?
A bunch of people have disappeared, including Peppermint Butler. The princess told us to make sure nobody gets in or out without proper ID.
We need to get inside and help PB. Can you let us through?
I'm gonna need to see some ID first.
But you know who we are. We've been here a zillion times.
That's exactly what you'd say if you were trying to sneak in. I need to see your ID or you're not getting in.
We don't have any ID.
Sorry, Finn. If you guys don't have ID, how do I know who you and Jake are? Bye, Finn. Bye, Jake.
Guards at the gate. Must be serious. What's up?
Hi.
The This might be something Jake can help with.
Hey, did you see that? We should stop those guys. How come? The princess said keep people out of the castle, not the moat. Oh yeah, I guess you're right. Hey, be careful down there. There's lots of broken glass. And one of the grates on those pipes that lead into the castle is loose and rusty.
Broken glass? Somebody should clean this up. No way we're getting in through there.
You're gonna need something to break it with.
Nah, I don't think so.
Wait! I didn't do anything, I swear! I don't even have a criminal record! Somebody help!
Jake! Abracadaniel's in trouble! We have to help him!
Would you like some tutorial help from your pal, Cuber? Playable Grables aren't all about combat, but sometimes you have to fight. Just press your attack button thingy to swing your sword. When you get enough hits without the bad guys hitting you, you can activate special sword powers and Jake battle forms. At the end of the fight, you get treasure for your treasure room at the treehouse. The better you fight, the more treasure you get.
You said it, dude. We got tons of loot. Doesn't get much better than that.
That's enough, you two. Abracadaniel is under arrest for kidnapping my citizens.
No way! Abracadaniel wouldn't hurt a fly!
Like, literally. For a wizard? Kinda lame.
I'll be in the castle surveillance room if you want to see proof. Meanwhile, Abracadaniel is going to the dungeon. Guards! Take him away!
Don't worry, Abracadaniel. This isn't over. Finn and Jake Investigations will totally clear your name.
Check it out, a snail. Don't bust up Chet's door. We can find another way in. Well, that door leads into PB's castle.
That guy's guarding Peppermint Butler's room.
This room is a crime scene, and I can't let you guys in unless PB says it's okay.
That's enough cotton candy to last, like, a year! That's the door to the security room! That's enough cotton candy to last, like, a year!
I don't think that guy's gonna let us in the dungeon.
Sorry, Finn. If you want to get into the dungeon, you'll have to prove that Abracadaniel is innocent.
Even the kitchen's being guarded?
Hey, Finn. Hey, Jake. Sorry, kitchen's off limits. You need to get permission from the princess.
Those doors lead to the royal foyer.
Wizards rule. Only a wizard would write something like that.
Banana Guard, we should talk to him. Hey, Banana Guard, what happened in here?
I don't know. I was on my snack break when it happened. I was only gone for a minute. When I came back, everything was busted.
Do you think whoever broke in got caught on camera?
No way, Finn. And even if they did with the equipment broken, there's no way to see.
Looks like the security monitors won't do us any good. They're totally jacked up.
Wow, PB really looks stressed.
Finn and Jake investigations to the rescue. What can we do to help, Princess?
Thanks for coming, guys. Sorry I had to arrest your friend.
Why did you arrest Abracadaniel? There's no way he's a kidnapper.
Sorry, Jake, but the facts don't lie.
Facts, huh? What are these so-called facts?
Well, someone trashed the cameras so that nothing could be recorded. We also found a note that says Wizard's Rule. Abracadaniel is the only wizard anyone saw in the Candy Kingdom last night. It doesn't take a genius to see that he's the kidnapper.
Can we talk to Abracadaniel? I think it's important to hear his side of the story, too.
No way. He's being held in the dungeon, and he's going to stay there unless someone can prove him innocent.
What'll it take to prove he's innocent?
Look for clues and interview people. You can start in Peppermint Butler's room across the hall. He was one of the kidnapped people. I'll be here if you find anything. I don't have time to talk, guys. Go find some evidence.
That's Peppermint Butler's room.
I've got a tutorial thingy for you. You want to see it? You can pick up a lot of thingies you find while exploring. Pick something up by interacting with it. You should pick up everything you can. You never know if you might need it later.
Maybe the kidnappers tracked this in. The kidnappers had to have tracked this in here, Jake.
Yeah! Maybe they left a leaf trail. We can follow it and see how they got in and out.
There were a bunch of leaves in the hallway earlier, but I swept them up. They led toward the kitchen.
Nice. We should go check it out.
You won't be able to go anywhere until you solve the mystery, but even then you might run into trouble. The guard inside the kitchen is really strict. Here's my business card. If he stops you when you're in the kitchen, just give it to him and say Banana Guard 182 says it's cool.
Sweet! Thanks, BG-182! Somebody spilled jelly beans all over the floor, and onto those pamphlets. Some kind of circle thingy. What's the scoop, B-Guard?
Ben! I think I discovered something really important. There are no strawberry jelly beans. Not one. Pretty crazy, huh?
It's one of the Gumball Guardians. I wonder if he saw something. Hey, Gigi! Did you guys notice anything suspicious on the night of the kidnapping?
Well, we saw Abracadaniel enter the Candy Kingdom, but we didn't think anything of it. Not long after that, I heard a crash and saw him sneak into Peppermint Butler's room through this window.
Did you see any other wizards around?
No, just Abracadaniel. Look at this mess. He must have spilled those jelly beans when he broke in.
Candelabra. Nice. Needs candles, though. How goes it? Starchy, you know anything about the missing candy people?
Maybe so. Last night, Starchy was walking the halls, sliding pamphlets for the Veritas Brigade under people's doors.
Did you see something?
Well, no, but as I was sliding a pamphlet under Peppermint Butler's door, I heard a struggle inside. Sounded like a kidnapping.
You heard Peppermint Butler getting kidnapped, and you didn't help him? Sounds kind of fishy.
Now, hold on. I wanted to help. I really did. I tried to bust through the door when he called for help, but, well, Starchy's not as young as he used to be.
Thanks, Starchy. This has been very helpful.
You betcha. I just hope you two can get to the bottom of this mess.
I'll let you know if I think of anything else. Good luck finding the people we let get kidnapped.
Finn, Jake, how's the investigation going? Did you find anything?
I think Jake and I found all the evidence we need to solve the mystery and clear Abracadaniel's name.
Of course! How could I have missed it? Finn, you totally proved that Abracadaniel is innocent.
We did?
Of course. Here, let me walk you through it. What fell on the floor while the kidnapping was taking place?
Starchy's pamphlet. He was sliding it under Peppermint Butler's door when he heard the kidnapping.
Yes, exactly. And what item do we know fell on the floor when Abracadaniel entered the room?
The jelly beans. They were on top of the pamphlets, so they had to have fallen after the pamphlet was already there.
Right. Okay, so the jelly beans were on top of the pamphlet. What does that mean?
That Abracadaniel had to come in after the kidnapping. Otherwise, the jelly beans he knocked over would have been under the pamphlet.
Exactly! I'm sorry I doubted you, Finn. Abracadaniel is free to go. Go down to the dungeon, get the key from the guards, and release him. It's important that you stay inside the Candy Kingdom until the crisis is over, though. The Gumball Guardians will zap anybody who tries to leave while we're on lockdown.
All right!
Sweet!
Princess said you would have the key to the cell.
I did, but me and my buddy, he was on the last shift. We were playing catch with the keys, and well, they got stuck on the ledge up there. I get them for you, but I'm kind of new, and I don't start climbing to reach high stuff training until next week. Sorry, Finn.
Jake could probably help me with this. Why would I do that? Jail does not look like a fun place to be.
Finn! Jake! Get me out of here!
That's a sturdy-looking door. We're gonna need to use the cell key to open the door. That's not working. Those are the cell keys. That won't work.
You guys have to find the key to the cell and get me out of here. I'm innocent. Thanks for getting me out, Finn. I was really afraid that I'd be rotting in that candy prison forever.
No problem, man. It's what we do. We knew you weren't guilty.
Yeah, but why were you prowling around the Candy Kingdom? It did look kind of shady, what with the missing people and all.
I wasn't bothering anybody. All I was doing is looking for my favorite cake plate. I lent it to Peppermint Butler a while ago, but I need it back right away. I heard about a really cool wizard party that's about to happen. It's so cool that a whole delegation of people from the Candy Kingdom were brought in as guests.
Delegation of candy people? Dude, those are the people who are missing.
And somehow, I don't think they're guests at this so-called party. Sounds like some wizards are up to no good.
Oh, I guess I really didn't think this through.
Abracadaniel, can you take us to the party?
Sure. But not without my cake plate. It's bad manners not to bring something, and I'm not putting my famous rainbow fluff cake on just any cake plate.
Fine. Where is it?
I'm not sure. I tried to find it in Peppermint Butler's room, but the place was a mess. I was gonna try Chet's house too, but I didn't get a chance because of, well, being arrested and all.
Okay, we'll start looking there. The faster we find it, the faster we can get out of here and find those people.
Dude, don't forget that PB has the kingdom on lockdown. We'll need to find a way out.
Oh yeah, almost forgot about that.
Well, as soon as you two find my cake plate and a way to get out of the kingdom, I'll take you to the party. I'll wait for you here. Good luck.
Algebraic!
Yeah!
Looks like most of the bees are asleep. That beehive could be useful. Be gentle, Jake. You don't want to wake up the bees. Maybe Jake could do something here. The chimney leads into the house, but we can't fit through. Hey, gnomes! I got something for you!
Ah! Bees! You did this! Prepare to defend yourselves!
Duh!
Oh, Jake's suit.
Dude, we got tons of loot. Doesn't get much better than that.
Ooh, it's a note from Peppermint Butler. The note has a picture of a candle holder and says something about a secret room. What secret room? These paintings really brighten up the room. What a mess! A book of matches. Ever wonder how the houses in the Candy Kingdom don't go stale? I probably shouldn't mess with other people's mail. Doesn't seem safe to have this stuff around food.
Hands off the science stuff, dude. Science is not your thing.
Eggs. That reminds me. Do we still have a chicken? PB's stove is nicer than ours. Old pizza. Gross. Check it out! Candles! A faucet. No sink is complete without one of these.
Would you like some tutorial help from your pal, Tuber? Sometimes you have to put two things together to make something new that can help you grable your way through a puzzling puzzle. You combine thingies on your inventory screen. Just use the Add control to put each item in a slot, then press the Combine button to turn two old thingies into one new thingy. Not everything can be combined together, but it never hurts to try, especially when you feel like you're stuck. You can combine items with Jake the same way. Sometimes you need to do this when Jake can't grable something on his own.
A plastic bottle. The kidnappers must have dropped it. Water. A faucet. No sink is complete without one of these.
That's one nice bottle of soapy, bubbly water you made there. Hey! It's one of those bubble blower things! I thought that looked familiar!
Wow! A food that isn't candy or cake! Cookbooks! We should exchange recipes with PB sometime. Refrigerator! Wish we had one of those.
Pretty sure this guy won't just let us through.
Sorry, Finn. We're on lockdown. I can't let you through without official written permission. What's this? Banana Guard 182 says it's cool? Oh, I love that guy. He's awesome. If he says you're cool, who am I to stop you?
The updraft is blowing these leaves up to the hole in the tree up above us. Nice! With that updraft, this bubble will act just like an elevator. Room. That's not at all creepy. Chet? What's going on?
He's too stunned to talk, man. My investigative mind has figured out what happened. Obviously, Peppermint Butler was kidnapped from this room, and whoever it was didn't care about Chet.
So, what were Chet and Peppermint Butler even doing in this creepy room?
I don't know, man. They're candy people. I don't get candy people sometimes.
Yeah, I know what you mean. Well, Chet looks pretty comfortable. I guess we should just leave him here. Let's keep investigating.
I don't even want to know why Chet is hanging upside down in his creepy room.
Weird book. Kinda Enchiridion-ish. Only creepy. This must be Abracadaniel's cake plate! What's happening? We've got your cake plate and we know how to get out of here. You ready?
Yes! Party time!
He knows it's not a party, right?
Shh, don't tell him. Look, he's so excited just to be included. Bubble elevator! Bubble Vader! A magic portal that leads to Wizard City! Wizard City, here we come!
Here we are, Wizard City. First thing we should do is go to that Ron James guy's shop. He might be able to.
Abracadaniel, you are guilty of sharing wizard secrets.
No! Wait!
Wizards only, fools.
Uh-oh.
Doesn't get much better than that.
Would you like some tutorial help from your pal, Cuber? Sometimes you have to put two things together to make something new that can help you grable your way through a puzzling puzzle. You can combine items with Jake the same way. Sometimes you need to do this when Jake can't grable something on his own.
They've changed Abracadaniel into a stick or a wand or something.
Yoink!
Good thinking! I can use stick Abracadaniel to crank the crank. There's gotta be a way to open this gate. Algebraic!
Hey, hold it, you two!
Uh-oh, Finn, I don't want to be a stick.
Don't worry, I'll handle this.
Afternoon, Wizpo dude. What can we do for you?
I don't know if anyone's ever mentioned it, but Wizard City is wizards only, fools. I'm gonna have to see proof that you're magical in nature.
Well, we've got this cake plate.
Whoa, that's the disc of ultimate wizardry. Only the most powerful wizards in Ooh are allowed to carry it. The disc hasn't been seen since the potluck of the Great Wizard Council a decade ago. Cakeblade. Ha! The most powerful wizards always have the best sense of humor.
Yeah. So, like, we can go in?
Of course! The bearer of the disc of ultimate wizardry and his friends are always welcome. Enjoy your stay!
Thanks! Come on, Jake. Let's find Ron James' shop and see if he can help us get to the bottom of this kidnapping case. Some kind of staff with a cracked gem on it. Looks kind of dusty. That dust is never gonna come off by hand.
Ah!
those guys.
You said it, dude. We got tons of loot. Doesn't get much better than that.
It's Rock Wizard.
Sup, Rock Wizard?
Ah, hey, no cutting in line.
Chill, man. We're just talking. Why are you standing in line?
Ron James only sees one person at a time, and the guy who's in there now has been here all day.
So, what do you need from Ron James? Some mysterious amulet of power? Fire-breathing potion? Cool new wand?
Skin moisturizer? Well, I'm just saying.
Actually, I am here for a potion that will let me grow a beard.
Come again now?
All of the best wizards have impressive beards. I want an impressive black beard that will be the envy of wizards far and wide.
So, if Jake and I get you a beard, you'd let us take your spot in line?
Ha ha, certainly. But impressive black beards don't just fall out of the sky if you stand around waiting for one. I know. I've tried that.
Don't sweat it, Rock Wizard. We'll find you that beard. Come on, Finn. A vending machine that sells crowbars. It's weird.
It won't work without money. That is some nasty, sticky slime.
Ew, why did you pick that up?
It's an adventure, man. You pretty much have to pick up everything. I wonder why somebody would leave a brand new mop laying around. Gotcha. There's more to that hole than meets the eye. There's a hole! Looks like the one that staff over there is stuck in.
Losers! Nah, nah.
Rope. Never know when you might need some rope. Wizard's drool. Graffiti cleaner is not in my job description. Hey, a bucket of black paint. We could use that. It's too high.
That black paint's just what we need to make Rock Wizard's beard.
That gnome is in the way. Wow, that pile of bricks up there looks heavy. I can't reach it. Why would I do that?
Kinda dangerous to leave that boulder hanging around.
All of the scaffolding would fall if we took out this support. If I try that, the scaffold will land on me. Check it out! It's a gem!
No way you're prying that gem out by hand, dude.
Glad we weren't under those when they fell.
You're getting owned by a gnome! Gnome owned!
Maybe Jake could do something here. I bet Jake could help me out here.
You stink!
That guy's never gonna let us get to that bucket of paint. Sorry about this in advance.
Cool, man! Just take the paint! I'm out of here!
I kind of feel bad about that. Oh well, at least we can take the paint now. This might be something Jake can help with.
That's a great idea! Painting the mop head black makes it look like a beard! And we can still have a nice mop handle we can use for other stuff! Good idea! The slime will make the beard stick to Rock Wizard's face!
I'm not moving from this line until I am impressively bearded.
Okay, Rock Wizard, try this baby on for size.
Oh, my glob. This is truly the most impressive beard in all of Ooh. And it smells of sweet, clean soap and freshly painted works of art. Finn, please take this wizard coin. I was going to spend it on that beard potion. But this is so much better. Thank you.
Always happy to help. See ya. Mathematical.
Yeah. Crowbar. That'll come in handy.
Hey man, so what you doing? Waiting in line?
Huh? Who goes there? Wizards only. Where are you?
So let me guess. You're waiting in line to get a replacement for that cracked eye of yours.
Yeah, I can't see a thing. Ron James has the best replacement eye gems. But I've been standing in this line for hours. That guy in there is taking forever.
Well, me and Jake would be happy to help. Helping is what we do.
Really? Oh, that would be great. Then I could get back to work turning non-wizards into sticks.
Yeah, I've been meaning to ask. Why do you guys do that?
That's classified, and a wizard would know the answer. You're not a non-wizard, are you? Because if you are...
We were just testing you. You passed. We'll get to looking for that gem.
Sorry.
We'll see what we can find.
Oh man, I did it again.
We'll just go. Wait here. Here you go, dude. Try this on for size.
Hey, I can see again. Non-wizards, beware. Here, you can have the cracked eye gem. I don't need it anymore.
Cool, thanks. All right.
Sweet.
Kinda makes an impressive staff, if I do say so.
Hey, Flambeau, what are you waiting in line for?
Hey, gotta go to the little Flambeau's room, know what I mean? Man, do I gotta go!
Jeez, that's rough, man. What's the holdup in there?
It's some kind of private meeting. It's been hours. My teeth are floating, if you know what I mean.
Isn't there someplace else you can go?
Ron James has the only public restroom in town. All the rest of them hoity-toity private VIP magical restrooms. You need a staff of relief to find one, and good luck finding one of those.
Don't worry, Flambeau. We'll take care of it. Come on, Jake.
Yeah, VIP magical bathroom time.
It's Flambeau.
Hey, you find that VIP bathroom yet? Because I ain't budging from this line till you do.
Schmauser! That worked. But what does it do?
The staff belongs there, Finn. Don't mess with it.
Much! A magic brush! We can dust stuff now. That won't work. Check it out! When the light reflected through both the staffs, the hidden magical VIP bathroom Flambeau told us about appeared. Let's go tell him we found it.
Not now! I'm trying to concentrate!
It's okay, man. We found the VIP bathroom. It's over there by the notice board.
Finn, Jake, I owe you one. Gotta go, bye!
Well, that's one less person in line.
Yeah!
Awesome!
Nobody in line now, dude. We should just go in.
Check it out, a snail.
Wizard robe, nice. Ron James has got some cool stuff in here.
Well, I guess being invited means I'm pretty popular, eh?
Check it out, it's Gunter. Hey, Gunter, come hang with us for a while.
Hey, quit messing with my potion bottles!
Why do magic potion bottles always look so tempting?
Wazzah, Wizard Bras! Need something magical? Or y'all's here to recycle bottles?
Recycle bottles?
Yeah, brah! We're trying to go green. I use a lot of bottles. You get one wizard coin for each bottle you bring in for recycling.
That sounds like a deal, dude.
Bring me a bottle. We can do business.
Ice King? You're the one who's been holding up the line?
He's been here for 8 hours.
Really? Wow. Time sure flies when you're having fun hanging with your wizard bros.
I'm seriously rethinking my one customer at a time policy.
It kinda is a silly policy.
Ice King, who invited you to this wizard party?
Well, I kinda invited myself, but an invitation's an invitation, right?
We gotta get into that party, man. It's a matter of life or death. Kinda. We're investigating a kidnapping.
Hey, sounds exciting. This party's kinda on the down low, but hey, we're all bros, so I can maybe take you guys as my plus two.
Well, that's awesome. Thanks, Ice King.
There's just one thing. Everybody's supposed to bring snacks. Old Ron here can really talk your ear off, so I haven't had time to get any. Bring back a few good party snacks and we'll head on over.
You got it, Ice King. Come on, Jake. It's snack time!
Hmm.
sense.
Hey, it gave the wizard coin back. Cool. One wizard coin per call. Nice.
You can't make a call without money. And a phone number.
This is a secret number. Wizards only, fool.
Ice Kingdom. Leave a message after the beep. Beep. Oh.
Hey, it gave the wizard coin back. Cool.
Starchy can't come to the phone now. Starchy's busy.
You're just gonna get random people unless you have a phone number.
Wizard coin back. Cool. We could get some money by returning that bottle up there to Ron James. How do we get it? Yeah, go Gunter! Get the bottle for us! Yeah, wait! Don't smash it! Oh, man!
What?
Great, now the wizard police are coming. Thanks a lot, Gunter.
Come on!
That was some serious combat awesomeness. Check out all the dosh we got.
Yeah, we kicked some serious booty.
An impressive beard you got there, Rock Wizard. Hand it over and nobody gets hurt.
No, not my new beard. Please, anything but that. Why would you even want it?
That ain't none of your business. Now hand it over. I ain't asking again.
Hey, Gnome! Leave Rock Wizard's impressive beard alone.
Rock Wizard out.
Our work here is done. This is about all the treasure we can carry.
Top of a broken bottle.
Whatever was in these bottles was sticky enough to stick the pieces together and make a whole bottle. Bet nobody even noticed the cracks.
You guys find those snacks yet?
Bottle! Nice! Here you go, Bros. One wizard coin. Have a good one!
Huntress Wizard?
What do you want?
Nothing! That is, we were wondering...
We want your bag of chips!
What? No way, I'm hungry. Tell you what, if you want my chips, you better get me a snack. Like a pizza with anchovies or something.
No prob! So, where's the pizza shop?
There isn't one. Just order delivery from Sassy's in the Candy Kingdom. Number's on the notice board right there.
Oh, word. We'll check it out. Thanks, Huntress Wizard.
Whatever, Donkus.
Whoa! Huntress Wizard's arrow landed right on the phone number to a pizza place.
Phone number to a pizza place? Nice!
I want to order 3 cheese pizzas. Oh, and 1 with anchovies.
I can't believe Huntress Wizard wants anchovies. Gross.
It's not like you're eating it, man.
You got it. We'll be right over.
Here's your pizza, guys.
Whoa, that's some fast service. Thanks.
Hey, Wizards Only, pizza fool.
Wait, I was just...
Have a nice day, gentlemen.
Well, the important thing is, we got our pizza.
I smell anchovies. No way! You actually got me pizza?
Complete with anchovies, just like you wanted.
Yeah! Now how about you hand over the chips?
Sure, no prob. Pizza beats chips any day.
Aw, man! The bottle of cola is stuck!
Got the cola! Nice!
A drink! Good thinking! No party's complete without a fizzy drink. That's a great start, but we should probably bring more. Chips are always a great party snack. Looks like somebody's already been eating them, but... Well, what the hey? Beggars can't be choosers. Great! One more snack ought to put us over the top and really impress them. Cola, chips, and pizza. That ought to do it. Meet me back here at nightfall. That's when the party's supposed to start.
Cool!
Nice!
Alright, Ice King, we're here. Where's the party?
Oh, hey, guys. The party's downstairs in the Secret Society Hall. There's a secret door that leads to it. It's really cool. Now, all we need to do is find it and figure out how to open it. You guys should get on that.
Aw, man! I guess we know where to go if we need to buy a skull.
Fire! Cozy. Great prices. We don't need any of this stuff. Why do magic potion bottles always look so tempting? Coffins are creepy. Tiny ones are the creepiest. I wonder if magic toast tastes better than regular toast. We should get an alligator head for the treehouse. It'd go with our decor.
It's a valve for water pipes and steam pipes and stuff. Magic helmets. Wonder where he keeps the spears.
I don't think I want to know where Ron James gets all these skulls. Why do magic potion bottles always look so tempting? Some kind of old wooden rod. They sure like sticks in this town.
Thank you.
Now that it's covered in oil, that rod will make a great torch.
Torch. That manhole cover looks heavy.
Thought you said we'd be tapping into some sweet, sweet magic.
Give it time. We've got to try them all.
We tried all of them, except for the peppermint one.
I think we got played again, man. Maybe there isn't any sweet magic.
This place needs electricity. These candles don't do much to dispel the gloom down here.
It's a toolbox.
Yuck. Guess these guys don't know any cleaning spells.
What a happy little snail.
That was easy. I guess this valve wheel thing will come in handy for something. It's like a glove. There, nice and tight. Hey, the sewer grate at the other end of the path is opening. Mathematical.
Cool.
Man, let's not take the elevator. We can use the exercise.
Words, not very important ones.
Wizard laundry.
Yuck. Is that supposed to be food? Jake, look! We found the kidnapped candy people! What's up, candy peeps?
It's Finn and Jake! They've come to rescue us!
Yep! Finn and Jake investigations to the rescue! It's what we do!
What happened to you guys?
The wizards came to our homes and said there was an exclusive party in Wizard City that we were invited to. When we got here, they locked us in this cell. Between you and me, I don't think there's really a party.
Yeah, no. What do they want with you?
They say they want our sweet, sweet magic, some dark, strange power they detected in the Candy Kingdom. One by one, they've taken us to their ritual chamber, subjected us to all sorts of weird tests.
Where are the wizards now?
They took Peppermint Butler to the ritual chamber for testing. He's the only one they haven't tested yet. He looked very nervous. You have to save him.
Do you know where they keep the key to the cell?
They keep their keys on them at all times. One of the marshmallow kids managed to grab one, but it's not the right key. Here, you take it.
Hey, wait. Why is Slime Princess here? She's not a candy person.
She was visiting the kingdom when the kidnappings took place. To be fair, she does look a bit like a jelly bean.
Huh. Yeah, I guess she does. Don't you worry, Mr. Cream Puff. Me and Jake will defeat those wizards and get all you guys out of here and back to your homes.
Thanks, Finn and Jake. We'll just wait here. Not that we have a choice.
That hook looks loose. No guard on duty. That's probably for the best.
They should put some of these rugs down on the floor. It'd make it a little more homey in here.
Prisoners only, fools. Guess we found the jail. Did something move in there? Wonder if that pull chain has something to do with the door.
Be able to grab the chain with this hook. Got it. Now the door should be unlocked.
I'll just go inside and smooth things over. You guys hang here. Hey guys, I'm here for the party. What's happening? Some good whiz biz?
Ice King, what the blood? We didn't invite you.
Really? I thought my invite got lost in the mail or something. Hey, let's talk over here. I got some bros outside. I don't want them to get all weirded out.
Apparently, we need to have a chat about what secret meeting means. Again. Get over here.
Sure. Hang on for a sec. Sorry, guys. Wizards only. My bad. See ya.
Ice King, for the last time. Stop messing around in our wizard biz.
Aw, but I just want a party with you guys.
There is no party! Now, be quiet so we can concentrate!
Yeah, remember what happened last time we messed up?
Oh, all right. Man, tough room.
Now, where were we? Right. Incantations. Then, we get Bufo's wand and pull the sweet, sweet magic out of the peppermint guy.
Hey, guys, I want to help.
They locked up Ice King in a cage. They really don't like him. Forest Wizard, Laser Wizard, and Bufo are about to get down to some serious whiz-biz.
Who knows what kind of stuff they're doing at Peppermint Butler?
Wizard stuff. cool! That elevator just doesn't look safe. Yikes! What's that all about? Look at all the wands! They must use a different one for every ritual. Check it out! This rope must hold up Ice King's cage.
Ow! Hey, thanks for letting me loose, guys. What are we doing? More magic?
Come on, Jake. The wizards are distracted.
Yeah, let's get to that wand stand before they notice we're here. We can't get any of those wands. If we need a wand, we'll have to find a substitute.
Well, is somebody gonna put him back?
That's Bufo's wand, the one they're using for the ceremony. We should swap it out with one that won't work.
Well, all right. Now let's swap out the wands.
Fine. I'll put him in the cage.
Aw, I'm starting to think you guys don't want me around.
Now, where were we? Yes. Bufo, your wand. Yes, time to extract the sweet, sweet magic.
Peppermintum Cabo Magica Razamafu!
Yowza!
Whoa, that worked a lot better than I expected.
Yeah, you ain't kidding.
Hey, Abracadaniel, you okay?
Yes, I think so.
Hey, I've still got your cake plate. Turns out it's some kind of disc thing that proves you're a super powerful wizard. Guess it's good for cakes too, though.
Keep it. I've already proven I'm a super powerful wizard. Look at what I've done. I saved the day with my awesome magic.
Actually, dude, you're a stick and...
Nah, man. Let him have this one. Let's wrap this case up! Ice King, search the wizard for the keys and let the candy people out of the dungeon. Me and Jake will make sure the exit's clear.
We're free!
Thank you, Finn and Jake. Thank you.
See you guys later.
Well, Jake, I'd say that's a successful end to our first case.
You said it. You're gonna have to be one smart kidnapper to escape the justice of Finn and Jake investigations.
Later, Ice King.
Bye, guys. Great party.
Check it out! There's a new case on the ticker type! Let's grab it and get started!